That the camper has to have a lock that's turned on to let the motor in. It's stupid. This is the first thing to turn on.
You can't try to start it when I push it.
Okay.